Matt Hamlin from David Lee Ross played Cyrus. Second show, Las Vegas Road, Senior Friday, January 10th, House of Blues, Las Vegas, Nevada, back in the 60s, House of Blues, Leaked Heart, Alistair, from the Van Halen Tribute Rap Eruption. Sixth drummer, Todd Schumer, has been tribute to Neil Peart. You see, he has all voice on the instrument. Speaking of Rush, longtime producer Terry Reynolds paid tribute to drummer Neil Peart. He also goes on to say, I have so many fond memories. You're right, keepers fill out the losses of some massive cancer just for his Christmas. So there's also those lines of fun, but you're right, he wants two German shows next week. And Deep Purple's Don Alvey is stepping on the cover for Phil Lanzin. Then the Z guitarist Scott Morris paid tribute to Rush. Neil Peart's quality inspiration for me inspiring drummers. If you haven't heard of a rapper, actor, OG Ice-T's group Body Count metal band releases new album Carnival on March 6th, such as me, Ice-T and his gamers are as angry as their 7th studio album. But this one, he really brought in a whole slew of, their album, Carnivore. I mean, this continued the path of accompanying and really clean process of Bloodlust and Manslaughter. Came out with us roughly 2017, 2014, and current ideas of depression and soul. Critical lyrics and hardcore greats like Slayer, Metallica, and Pantera, Suicide Tendency, Rage Against the Machine. Bangers like Through Critical Beatdown, The Heat Is Real. He's also done a Motorhead classic, Ace of Spades. It was paying tribute to one of the Swan Bonds, was new side, Polygon guest vocals by Emily Evanescence. Other musicians include David Barlow, Slayer,